I haven't had this much packet loss since whenever we got. I don't even think we had it in the whole last patch. But what are the odds that we get a new update and then now packet loss and latency are fucking through the roof? Yep.
Incoming.